Currently, according to the weatherman in the report, today will be the hottest day of the year. I can't really believe it, but it's very warm, to be honest. To be honest, to be honest. And when I hyperventilate, I feel really hot now. Should I drink a glass of water now? What should I do in this heat wave? Should I go outside and sunbathe, or should I stay inside for the day? Not really sure, to be honest, but I open my window, that's a good choice. I'm gonna keep my window open so I can at least breathe. Drinking a lot of water down, that's a good way to start. Gonna go out on my bicycle later for some exercise. It will be good, cause it's not raining today, so I can go outside for a bit of fun time, for a good time. I'm gonna go out later. It's a good decision I made. It's quite wise to be outside today in the heat wave. When I'm out on my bike, that's what I like to do. That's what I like to do. Apparently, according to the weatherman in the report, today will be the hottest day of the year. I can't really believe it, but it's very warm, to be honest. To be honest, to be honest. And when I hyperventilate, I feel really hot now. Should I drink a glass of water now? What should I do in this heat wave? Should I go outside and sunbathe, or should I stay inside for the day? Not really sure, to be honest, but I open my window, that's a good choice. I'm gonna keep my window open so I can at least breathe. Drinking a lot of water down, that's a good way to start. Gonna go out on my bicycle later for some exercise. It will be good, cause it's not raining today, so I can go outside for a bit of fun time, for a good time. I'm gonna go later. It's a good decision I made. It's quite wise to be outside today in the heat wave. When I'm out on my bike, that's what I like.